Welcome to your Stepping Stones video, The Circle of Fifths. Let's get started. We know that there are 12 different keys on the piano, 7 white keys and 5 black keys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We're going to take those 12 keys and arrange them in a circle. We start with the key of C, who lives right on the top of the circle. The key C, or the C scale, has 0 sharps or flats. Here's the key signature. Since this is called the circle of fifths, let's go up 5 notes of the C scale. C, D, E, F, G, to see who lives next door to the right. We've come to a G. So G will go next on our circle. The G scale, or the key of G, has 1 sharp. Next we go up 5 notes of the G scale. G, A, B, C, D. The D scale, or key of D, has 2 sharps. Next we go up 5 notes of the D scale, and we come to A. The A scale, or key signature, has 3 sharps. We go up 5 notes of the A scale and we come to E. The E scale, or key signature, has 4 sharps. We go up 5 notes of the E scale and we come to B. Can you guess how many sharps the B scale has? Yes, 5 sharps. If we go up 5 notes of the B scale, we come to F sharp. The F sharp scale, or key signature, has 6 sharps. Now remember, the black notes can have 2 names. An F sharp is also a G flat. If we think of this scale as a scale with flats, we'd play all the same notes, just give them different names. Since the left-hand side of the circle is going to be all scales that have flats, let's call this a G flat scale. The G flat scale, or key signature, has 6 flats. If we go up 5 notes of the G flat scale, we come to a D flat. The D flat scale, or key signature, has 5 flats. If we go up 5 notes of the D flat scale, we come to A flat. The A flat scale, or key signature, has 4 flats. If we go up 5 notes of the A flat scale, we come to E flat. Okay, I'm sure you see the pattern for the flat side of the circle. How many flats will the E-flat scale or key signature have? Yes, 3 flats. If we go up 5 notes of the E-flat scale, we come to B-flat. The B-flat scale or key signature has 2 flats. If we go up 5 notes of the B-flat scale, we come to F. The F scale or key signature has 1 flat. And can you guess what note we come to if we go up 5 notes of the F scale? Aha! We've come full circle back to C. Now it's your turn to build the circle of fifths. That's all for now. Good job. See you next time.